Travelers who wanted to tweet about their troubles might have had eyes on their messages. What appeared to be a Twitter outage yesterday turned out to be a temporary policy change. CEO Elon Musk posted this explanation, saying due to extreme levels of data scraping and system manipulation, the social media platform was imposing some limits. Verified accounts are now limited to reading 6,000 posts a day, unverified accounts 600 posts a day, and new accounts 300 a day. All right.